Today I'm making a baked chicken. So I put the neck and stuff down there for flavoring, and you wash it, take it out of paper, wash it and dry it, and then you put a little onion powder, garlic and paprika, or whatever you feel like you want on it for tasting. I like my food really tasty. I don't like, you know, my food not tasty. And you push some inside of it and season inside of it, little browning. And then what I do, I turn it upside down and let it bake back first, and then I flip it over. Then all the juice from the back will run to the front, opposed to all the juice from the front run to the back and make your the breast is dry. So if you bake your chicken, and when you bake it, you just flip it over like that. But while you're baking it, you flip it over. This is how I bake my chicken. I just bake it like that, but I'm going to rub the seasoning in it. I can't hold the phone, and I have to figure out how to get that so we can get another camera so you can see what I'm doing. I just rub the seasoning on it, and depends on which chicken you're making. They have lemon pepper, and you just put a little lemon juice and pepper and you know, I like it to taste, so I get a regular chicken, and I put my seasoning in it because I don't like to taste it blah. I like to taste it a little tasty. So let me, I don't know if this can appear, if you're able to see me, what I'm doing. Oh, well, let's see if I can, it won't flip around. But this is how I'm going to get it done. I'll take another picture.